trip to the lake can be a lot of fun, of course, but there are dangers involved. Parents are always told to keep an eye on their children when they're in the water, but one of the biggest threats they face can't be seen by the naked eye. 10 News reporter Leslie Gooden took a ride with first responders to find out what you need to know.
In a blink of an eye, a dip in the water this summer can turn deadly. It can happen when swimmers get an electric shock from devices in the water.
Stray voltage in the water, you can't see it, you can't feel it, you can't. You have to have some way to test for it.
In an effort to help prevent electric shock drowning, Smith Mountain Lake Marine Volunteer Fire Rescue has purchased 4 additional detectors. It is offering its services to the residents of the lake.
Docks that I've checked, there's some stray voltage coming into the water, typically off the boat lifts, and it has to do with how the power on the dock is grounded.
Armstrong says these cases only require minor fixes. Carl Martin with the Department of Game and Inland Fisheries says many of the docks around the lake were wired more than 50 years ago. He says they need to be updated to meet code.
I have someone from a licensed firm come and look at the wiring scheme around their docks and around their any electrical current. There's a lot of outlets that are buried that go from residents to the water or near the water.
SML Marine Volunteer Fire Rescue crews are encouraging lake residents to purchase an electrical detector and to keep metal boat lifts out of the water. In Manita, Lozo Gooden, 10 News, working for you.